Hi guys, welcome back to my channel and I hope you all are safe and sound. In the previous video we discussed a lot, right? And in this video we are going to see some inbuilt function of Python, which is index, dot append and dot pop. The reason why I said them dot append and dot pop is because they are suffixes. They are attached at the last of your list name. Like it will be, if your list name is fruit, so it will be fruit dot append and fruit dot pop. So I have cleared the season, right? And now we'll be moving on what are index, and after that I'll tell you what is dot append and dot pop. So index are same as a copies index or textbook index. They tell us that what chapters are there at what pages, and the index in Python tells about the character of your list is placed at what number. Suppose we have a list fruit. So fruits is equal to apple, mango, banana, grapes. So let's consider these four: apple, mango, banana and grapes. Suppose the teacher said that print the first index of this fruit list. So we'll give a command, like first we'll make a list and then we'll give a command print fruits dot index, and we'll be making a square brackets and inside we'll writing one. When we'll click on run, we'll get an output of apple mango. We'll get mango. The reason why we'll get mango is because in Python, list starts from 0. Okay, not from 1, from 0. So the 0 will be apple, 1 will be mango, 2 will be banana, and 3rd will be grapes. So this is actually something interesting, guys. Because this is something which helps to clear the list concept. And then it is dot append. Okay, in English, append means to attach something. So, what do we mean by this? Suppose we have a list, apple and mango. Let's take these two fruits, apple and mango. And we want to add banana. But we don't want to go to the front and, just make some changes and write banana too. And then print list. We want to be something very special. So we'll just click enter and we'll write fruits.append. And inside the brackets, we'll write with the double quotes, we write the name which we want to add. And if we want to add apple, banana, grapes. Grapes. If you want to add grapes. So we'll just write grapes and print. So what will happen? Grapes will be attached at the end of your list, like it is apple, mango, banana. So it will attach with grapes too. So the grapes will also be attached. Now it is dot pop. So append means to attach and dot pop means to detach. So how we can give the command? Suppose we have created a list, fruits only, let's take fruits, and there is apple, mango, banana, grapes, but we didn't want grapes. So instead of removing it from there, we want print, then it will be fruits dot pop, and in the bracket we'll be giving that we don't want this. Okay, so we don't want grapes, so we'll write grapes and press run. So what will happen? Everything will be printed, what the fruits which are in the list, which are in the list, will be printed except grapes. Or if we didn't write anything in the bracket of pop, so what will happen? Automatically the last character of your list, the last character of your list will be detached or will be deleted. So I hope guys that you love this video. If you did, please like and subscribe my channel. And I am shooting since such a long, because my final exams and finally they are over now. And guys, I am launching some coding challenges, and about them, the coding challenges, you will be informed via video. So bye guys, I hope you love this video. Subscribe my channel for the latest videos.